information uncovered by CNN's K-File raises new questions about longtime Trump confidant Roger Stone and his links to WikiLeaks. On the same day, he sent an email claiming he had dinner with WikiLeaks founder Julian Assange. Stone warned that, quote, devastating information from WikiLeaks would soon be released. He said the information involved wrongdoing by the Clinton Foundation. Stone made the comment in an August 4th, 2016 interview on the InfoWars radio show.
The Clinton campaign narrative, the Russians favor Donald Trump and the Russians are leaking this information. This is inoculation because, as you said earlier, they know what is coming and it is devastating. Let's remember that their defense in all of the Clinton Foundation scandals has been, not we didn't do it, has been, you have no proof. Yes, but you have no proof. Well, I think Julian Assange has that proof, and I think he's going to furnish it to the American people.
That same day, a source says Stone sent an email to former Trump advisor Sam Nunberg saying he had dinner with Julian Assange the night before. Stone now says the email was sent in jest, that he never met or spoke with Julian Assange. Our chief political analyst, Gloria Borger, is with us. Our CNN K-File senior editor, Andrew Kaczynski, broke the story for us. Andrew, what can we glean from all of this about Roger Stone and WikiLeaks?
So this exchange with Stone and Alex Jones actually provides the earliest example of Stone claiming to know about forthcoming WikiLeaks. My team had pretty much put together this very extensive timeline showing that Stone repeatedly claimed to know about WikiLeaks drops on Clinton that were going to be coming. We had previously pegged the first date he had talked about that as August 10th, when he said he had spoken to Assange. This shows him speaking about it on August 4th, nearly a week earlier, and coincidentally enough, the same day he sent that email claiming to have dined with Assange.